Hello， 大家好，我是波英文，欢迎收看英文好好学。
暴晒的英文怎么说呢？第一种说法
，loose bowel movements。
Hi there， how are you feeling today？
嘿、hey, ，你今天还好吗
？Honestly， not so great。I've been having some loose bowel movements。
说实话，不太好，我一直暴晒。
I'm sorry to hear that。Have you been drinking enough water？
听到这个消息我很遗憾。你喝足够的水了吗
？Yes, I have been trying to stay hydrated. I think it might be something I ate.
是的，我一直在努力保持水分。我想这可能是我吃的东西造成的。
It could be. Maybe try sticking to bland foods for the next day or so and see if that helps. And if it continues, it might be worth checking in with a doctor.
有可能。也许尝试在第二天左右坚持吃清淡的食物，看看是否有帮助。如果这种情况持续下去，可能值得去看医生。第二种说法
，The runs.
Hey, are you feeling okay? Hey, 你感觉还好吗
？Not really. I've had the runs all morning.
没有，我整个早上都在老塞。
Oh no, that doesn't sound good. Have you tried anything to relieve it?
不，这听起来不太好。你有尝试过什么办法来缓解吗
？Yeah, I took some anti-diarrhea medicine, but it doesn't seem to be helping much.
是的，我吃了一些止泻药，但似乎没有多大作用。
Maybe you should try drinking some electrolyte solution to prevent dehydration.
也许你应该尝试喝一些电解质溶液来防止脱水。
That's a good idea. I'll give it a try. Thanks for the suggestion.
这是个好主意，我会尝试一下。谢谢你的建议。第三种说法
，Montezuma's Revenge，
这个片语用来描述旅行者腹泻，这通常是由于在国外旅行时使用了受污染的食物或水引起的。
I'm feeling really sick after eating that street food。
吃了街头小吃后，我感觉很不舒服。
Oh no! Do you think you have Montezuma's Revenge?
哦，不，你认为你因为旅行而感染了塞吗